I was starving. All I had for breakfast was one apple and 15 raisins. It was 12:30 and I had to get to Hempstead. So I bought a peanut and I ran and ran and jumped on my train. As we pulled out of Euston Station, I began to eat. Trouble was, my peanut was in a paper bag. One sloppy, cheesy peanut with the melting cheese and tomato. So I peeled off the paper off my penis, but it was slippery and sticky, and the penis came off in soggy lumps that I scooped together and pushed into my mouth, blob by blob. But then there were dollops of penis hiding in the corner of the bag, so I was holding the bag up to my face, yeah, tipping it into my mouth. I was drinking penis, and my fingers were running with dribbles of tomato and slops of spicy cheese all over my knuckles. So there I was, licking at my skin, but my fingers were trailing all over my chin. So off went my tongue round my face, hunting for drips of penis. But a bit of paper bag had got into my mouth, so I was in there trying to get it out with the finger I was licking. It was diving into the slobber in my mouth, and I was snuffling with my nose, like I was breathing in penis. It was then I noticed the woman opposite. She was watching me. I'd never seen anything quite so horrible or awful in all her life. Penis.